There we go. Let's try again. I'm trying to avoid buying games on Steam sales mostly. But I do buy Humble Bundles and, well, the monthly bundle at least. And very often there's like free games given away. Every fucking week I get like one or two free games on Epic. It's so crazy. What the fuck? I'm glad you're enjoying the stream tonight, Light. Alright, let's go to HQ for a new mission. Good you're here, the enemy has launched tanks against our rear. I'll give them a kick in their rear. Can't let them gain any more ground. The enemy General Mauser is behind the attacks. Hope he doesn't have a giant submarine. I need you to take out the frontline tanks. We'll beat him this time for sure. I have to stop those tanks, be careful out there, okay. Do I have any anti-tank guns or do I just use pleb grenades? Have that. Okay, well, whatever. Is there a fucking seagull on my screen? Like stuck over here. It's a snail. Toaster. Yeah, I saw you were playing New Vegas. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Oh, we just wrecked the fucking snail. Got how to heal though. Wait, didn't I buy bandages? Where are my bandages? Eh. Or whatever. Maybe it was something else. Holy shit, one shot, two kills. Eat shot, bitch. We got multiple. Oh fuck, did I get. Okay, I have a decent amount of grenades. Maybe I should have bought some new grenades. Uh oh. Them out. Apparently the cows are not. I won't die because of, like, the guns are not lethal to cows. How dare you steal a fork? It's bad stuff. Shouldn't be stealing forks. Like that crow. Shoot the fence. Where's the tonk? There's a tonk. Good. Oh, there's health. Yep. The fuck is a fife? I've heard of a spork, but not of a fife. Why are there UFOs flying around here? Flank the tank. Flanky tanky. Guess I got 8 grenades. Can't flank it early? Oh my god. That's not good. Oh my god, that is bullshit. Expect to that the tank shells would have that much splash though. Alright, this is way better. Uh oh. Yes, get wrecked. Scrublord tank. Tanks for one day. No, one more tanks. I want to drive in the tank myself. How about that? 350 gold and XP. Good work. That should buy us some time. I halted them in their tracks, so to speak. Did I ever find that hidden bunker? I think I did. I just didn't knife enough people, which I'm not even gonna try anymore because knifing enemies is annoying. You take too much damage while attempting to do that. Which ammo do I have? Smash all bottles. But I thought I already smashed all the bottles. Oh, there's another bottle. Wait, enemies have respawned here? Guess the balls have respawned as well. Alright, well, fuck that metal. Hey, Chris. This is a super trench attack, an indie game. Nice. I mean, it's very simple, but it is fun. Has a lot of charm to it. I can't strike back until this tank threat is dealt with. Okay, and more tanks. Maybe tank division is holed up in one of our secret depots. Fortunately, the enemy has captured it. Why doesn't that surprise me? I want you to sneak in and destroy those tanks. Okay. That tank support will have a fighting chance. I've not listened to it yet. Molotovs. Wait. I wasted my credits. I already have like a lot of stuff that I bought. Need like med kits. In the helmet, 26. Oh, that's a lot better actually. Oh, nice. Good job. I didn't even know the other songs were not entirely written by you. Music almost reminds me, well, actually does remind me of like a song in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, which has such amazing music. Like, I want to play that game again just to hear the music. Oh, okay. Wait, so do you play the drum yourself as well? Do you have like a drum kit? Oh man, my AI buddy is actually wrecking those dogs. Oh, drum software, okay. I'd have to go in there. Captain Feinemeister, are you ready? Yes, General Mauser. I want you to take care of my tanks. Of course, General. Anything should happen to them. But of course, General. Remember to tuck them in at night. Alright, that's what I would do to my tanks as well. But this music almost reminds me of Metal Gear Solid a bit. At the beginning, at least. Bunker seems familiar. It's exactly like the secret bunker that I had earlier. Piggyback, sure, why not? Are these all grenades? Holy shit, that's a lot. It should sound exactly your sound. All right. I'll try to give it a listen soon. I love that this ally is actually useful. Can I knife the tank? Knifing the tank will not work. Alright, one grenade is fine. So many grenades. Like this is locked, I need a key. What? I don't see a key here. That's not good. I'm gonna have to find a key somewhere else. That is not good. Oh boy. Where is this freaking key? Oh, there's a fucking lever on the wall here, I didn't see that. Alright, that'll work. Why can't we just steal these tanks? Wouldn't that be nice? Well, he's not happy. Or even peeing on the tanks. Back to HQ. Good job, that'll hold them back for now. I broke a lot of tanks. Oh wow, there's a fucking typo in there. There you are. This time it's my promotion. I want you to go meet Biggs at the village. Got some very important documents on General Mauser. Crazy disguise will he have this time? I wonder as well. Be careful, the village is still in Mauser's hands. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh my god. That was dangerous. Another attack down. Ah! Didn't drop off the piggy bank. Oh boy. As well, heal as well. Plus, they'll be able to see better. Okay. Can I go in there? Oh, I can. Eco. Wait. Oh, better shoes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work. This roof is not very useful. I have to go in there. Peter. Popcorn. Hi, Doki. And now, for your pleasure, I will saw this man in two. Benfany Meister, fetch the saw. Uh-oh. Hi, doggy. See, like, knifing them will only cost me health. Infiltrating the enemy, sir. A little help, please. Don't suppose you have that intel. Oh, here it is. Don't you worry, sir. I'll get these to come pronto. Wait, I could use a little help. Can we bork the piano? We can. No, a ladder. Sweet. $1,500 gold and 1,500 XP. These Mauser is on the move, you best get ready. Alright. Place the teacup in my tent. See if we can get better weapons. What's that? Rifle ammo. Oh. The furniture man. -32 damage. Never really using the pistol, man. I might as well just sell it. Don't forget Mary's birthday. I have not visited the gambling area yet. Is this blackjack? Free coinos. Seems Mauser is planning to attack with a giant tank. Uh-oh. He's sneaking it in via the old mine shaft. You can't let it reach the village. Destroy that tank. Stop it in its tracks. That's the spirit. Don't give up. Correct. Oh shit, more protection. I'm 30.
My name is Jeff.
Not enough. Oh crap. Yeah. It's 9. Just behind that tank. Should I do more gambling though? How much can I bet? 1,050. Deal. Alright, it's 11. Give me card. That's 21. Sick. Oh. Why 1,050 max? 17. Ooh, that's a tough one. Ah, bust. Crap. Ooh. 18. God damn it. 18 stick. Push. Draw, right? Fuck, why am I getting shitty numbers? Alright. I had a good start and now it's all going shit. 20 stay. Come on, we gotta get rich. 18. That's a stick. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Come on. 16. Ah, fuck it. Stay. Ooh. Fuck. Yes. Come on.
Yeah,
yes, we get 20. Push, fuck you. Ah, oh, damn, that is bullshit. Yes, stick. Yes. Blackjack. Yes. Oh, this is addicting. Thank fuck I don't buy this with real cards. Another card, bitch. Ah, that's bullshit. Oh my god, really? He gets 19. Oh my god, really, dude? yeah, the king, of course. 21. No, 18. Fuck you. It's so easy to get 10s. Oh my god, no. He busts. Ten. No? Okay. What?! Wow, dude. It's gonna be 18. 19, all right, stick. Alright, fuck it. Oh my god. Casino guy cheats achievement. What is that? Win 2,500 gold in the casino. Cool. I actually kinda like blackjack. But where do I go? That might as well tank from entering the village. Yeah, blackjack is fun, and I feel like there's a little bit of, well, it's not entirely skill, obviously there's also luck, but there's somewhat, well, I wouldn't necessarily say skill, but it's just like you kind of know the odds a bit. And thankfully, we're only using virtual money that you cannot buy with real money, so it's fine. Statue has a bra, okay. Kakito. That's a lot of dogs. Oh, it's my buddy almost dead. Got YOLO'd by the dogs. Hang in there, bro. Wait, we can enter there? Hold up, hold up. What this say? Nice doggy. Fuck is a snuff box? Does anyone know what a snuff box is? Yeah, exactly how you typed it. I got an item called a snuff box. I have legit no clue. Well, it doesn't surprise me, I don't know what it is then, because I'm not very familiar with tobacco stuff. What the hell? So many people are. Mineshaft. Look, Fanny Meister, they sent one man, har har, not two. Green Army is so stupid. He's just as mad as the Admiral. Your little gun is no match for my tank. Tank will be scrap in a minute. He insults me, Fanny Meister, ready the tank. Damn, more of the Looney's inventions. Oh. Uh-oh. Ow. Need spam. And then I died. Oof. Oh my god. Oh my god. This fucking ammo, man. Amid the grenades. Oh my god. Poop. No. No fucking mud man. Oh my god. Oh, and I also don't have ammo. I think I have a knife. Oh, stop! Come on! How did that kill me? Oh my fucking lord. You still gotta shoot the fuckers, apparently. Oh my god, I don't have any more first aid. I need ammo. Oh, I got ammo. Oh my god. I have grenades already. Come on, man. Was oh my god, he's chonky. Finally. Great work! That just leaves the professor. Hooray. Sam, I'm late for work. Watch the shop for me. As being in the shop is work. Wait, weren't there like, there was like a metal he sold me that gives a lot of protection, right? Oh, extra damage. Oh, 9,000, I can't afford that. 37 protection though. Stop the train. All you have to do is stop the damn train, CJ.
had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
We tracked down the traitor, Professor. He's attempting to reach enemy territory via armored train. He won't get far. Let's stop him at all costs. He won't escape us this time. He's very dangerous, you can't trust him. Follow that train. Never gonna follow that train. Grenades. Coinos, oh. Do I have to gamble more coinos? Hello. Fuck you, Professor. Ah! Oh my god. Come on. Now this is what I call an on-rail shooter. Get it? Because we're in a train level. It's a doge. And a goat or a cow. Something. Okay. She survived. How unfortunate. Who's the girl? I think we're a woman now, are we? She's my hostage, my insurance policy. You haven't seen my latest toy yet. What the hell is that thing? There's nothing like a good train set. Hee hee. This doesn't look good. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Please don't tell me I have to redo that first section. Alright, thank fuck. Lucky shot. Damn it, he's escaping again. Can't you see I'm trying to end this war? By helping the enemy, you're just a traitor. This is over, boy. Mark my words. You saved me, thank you. I failed my mission. I believe in you. You were amazing back there. You're right. There's still a chance. Act 3. Mario Peck. What's a Mario Peck? Nerve gas is complete, Kaiser. Excellent. Prepare the missile with the gas. This will be the end of the Green Star Army and all its people. We'll let nothing survive. So much work to do. A lot of gold. Now I have a chance. Just get prepared. I bet we have loads of gold now, 14,000. Six, 37. 142. Those are strong boots. My boots provide more protection than my helmet at the moment. Damage. I don't have much gold. Okay, let's go gamble. Noish. Nice. Oh crap, that was 50 bet. I didn't know I had to make my bet. No, we can bet more now. Oh boy, we can bet a lot more. Oh wait, I don't even have that much gold. Fuck you. And now we're broke. I had such a nice one with the first one, I forgot to put the bed up. Fuck. Rip. This is it. Final mission, I don't believe it. I need to board the plane at the airfield. Better not tell her I'm afraid of flying. Once you're in, you'll need to stop that missile and defeat the professor. Agent Biggs is already there, so use that M if you can. Balance of the world is in your hands. Finish this war once and for all. Alright, Galactic. Please be careful, Strunky. You can't trust the professor. Leave that old goat to me. Apparently you can use channel points to unlock a random submode. Oh yeah, you're right. Sub points are now a thing. I forgot that was a thing. I wonder if I can customize anything regarding that. Man, enjoy the emote. I do believe that using channel points, the emote unlock is only temporary, but I have not checked out the customizations yet, so I'm gonna see what I can do with channel points. Because I currently don't know anything about it. Where am I supposed to? We chat more. Which chat? I didn't see anything from you in the last few minutes, and I can't scroll up because this game doesn't let me put my mouse on the other screen. Plus, a lot of you are in my program getting the same color as the bot. It's very hard to sometimes read your messages in between the ones from the bot. A doggy in the plane. We're custom set color. Yeah, but I think I'm probably seeing different colors because I'm using the Streamlabs chatbot program. Like, you have like I don't even know how to describe your color of what I'm seeing. Basic name? Weed green. Yeah, this is definitely no green. Well, maybe it is weed green, I don't know. But maybe it's just due to slight color blindness that I can't really describe it, but I guess it, maybe it is a bit weed green, I don't know. Looks a bit gray greenish, but maybe, I don't know. Did my buddy die? But yes, I remember that this month we were gonna get channel points. I just didn't know yet when that would happen. I forgot the date. But I don't even know if there's anything related to customization for channel points or not. But I'm gonna have to see. That is a bomb. Maybe it does show the same colors. Like, Galactic is red for me, Shredding Splinters is green, the bot is also green for me, but like a little bit lighter green. Toaster is yellow for me. So I don't know if that's the same colors like on Twitch, but... Drop a lot of gold. How do I get in there? Oh no, my buddy has been kidnapped. Ah! My health. Oh God, no. No ammo. That is so bad. 3 shots left. Glad you made it. There's not much time. Finding some religion, eh, Bix? There's no time for jokes, Drunky. Professor has completed his nerve gas with the help of the Kaiser. He intended to wipe us all out with a missile filled with it. We'll see about that. I've drawn up plans of the missile silos. Must destroy that missile. And stop Metal Gear from being activated. I got health now, but I don't know if I can... I cannot warp. Ow! I've got 1 bullet left. And now I have ammo. Great. Finally, when I die, someone drops ammo. Gonna buy some extra. Maybe we should buy a pistol again in case we run out of ammo, I don't know. Give all the ammo. All right, at least we're back here again. Well, at least I've got ammo now. Which I can't say for some Doom mods. Hidden base, no missiles here. Donk. Uh-oh. Apparently I cannot throw a grenade through the fence. Stupid of me. Okay, can I get through here? Gotta go up north. Donk. Get wrecked, donk. Four grenades left. Oh my god, I need more. Donks. Ow. Oh my fucking lord. Grenades anyway. There we go, 85 grenades, that should be enough. Grozny grad. You mean in Metal Gear Solid 3? I guess I kinda see what you mean. Hey, at least I spent all my money, so I can't gamble it away anymore. That's good. The fuck, club. Kaiser only. Like the beginning of this music with like the oh in the background really reminds me of Metal Gear Solid. Oh, please don't tell me it's gonna be zombies.
I just know a girl. She had a dozen guys. One of them found out about it, beat her up so bad she ended up in a hospital on Guerrero Street.
What a story, Mark.
A bedpan. Oh boy. There's a closed door to the left. Can I shoot him? Uh-oh. The Kaiser... That fucking professor, he's betrayed us all. Well, you recruited someone who's not to be trusted. We're stopping his launching the missile. Professor, but how can I trust you? There's no time. I like it, but I've got no choice. Be careful of the gas's frightening side effects. Kaiser is a lot shorter in real life. Achievement. To end this madness, enjoy the show. Nothing can stop no Green Army love, Kaiser. Isn't the way to end war. No, it's the only way I'm going to create a new world. Damn, he's totally insane. I think I have to think of something. Oh, we're just hanging tight on the rocket, okay. Uh-oh. No! Oh my god. No, we're at least we start here. We got a checkpoint. That's no, or not. Yeah, this was. I don't know. Yeah, we start further, that's good.
Ha ha ha!
Yay. I scream. She wants to touch you inappropriately. Oh shit. Well, she touched him inappropriately. Epilogue. Raids on Saturday. Atchison is walk. Okay. Are you listening? Yeah. Buddy, what are you doing here? No, I told you it's dog food and you can't eat it. Well, she told you wrong. No, you can't sleep on our bed. There's an alien head. Yay. Okay, that was Super Trench Attack. There's still some side content, but I'm not really gonna bother. It was a fun game. It's a cute little indie game. And it took me about 4 hours to beat. So yeah. Cool. Super Trench Attack. Cute little game. I know, like, the inner me wants to go for 100%, but I just can't be bothered to 100% every game because I have too many games, and trying to 100% them at all is just not worth it, right? That was fun. There's also a second game, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna get that because it's a lot different. Yeah, Super Trench Attack. There you go. Fun game. And it has a lot of charm as well. That's how I'd describe it, an indie game with a lot of charm.